If you've ever had nightmares about snakes on a plane, airport customs in India just proved it could come true. A woman traveling from Malaysia had her bag intercepted by Chennai customs. Instead of clothing and toiletries, they found reptiles. Lots of them. In total, authorities say they seized 22 snakes of various species and a chameleon. Customs is now calling themselves guardians of wildlife. But passengers are probably glad they didn't get loose on the plane.